Police and CRPF all together laid the cordon yesterday night, and today we have got success by eliminating two local militants. One belongs to this place Sopore, and one belongs to Pulwama. And it was really a tough operation.
I didn't know anything.